Loading and changing filament on your Robo E4 are very similar processes, and you can do this even during the middle of a print. If you're going to change filament mid-print, make sure you pause the printer first. After that, the process is the same. To load filament or change filament, the first thing you need to do is click on the filament icon in the left-hand toolbar. By default, you will be in load filament mode, which is what you follow when you have no filament loaded in your machine. The next option over is change filament, and the on-screen instructions will walk you through either process. The main difference between changing filament and loading a new spool of filament is that in changing filament, you first have to get the old spool out of the way. So to do that, first, it will tell you that you need to cut the old spool of filament. So I already have a spool loaded, so I'm gonna go through with change filament first and show you how that works. So following the on-screen prompts, open the lid and then lift the filament guide tube up and out of the way so you can see the currently loaded filament. Take a pair of wire clippers or needle nose pliers to cut the spool of filament from the top of the machine, just like that. Then unload the spool by pulling the filament back through the tube. Remove the spool of filament from the back of the machine. Once you've cut the spool of filament and unloaded your previous roll, both loading and changing filament are exactly the same. Whichever one you have, click Start in the bottom right corner and get your new spool of filament ready. When you click Start, it will begin preheating your 3D printer, so grab the new spool you'd like to use and feed it onto the back of the machine. You want to make sure you feed it so that the bottom of the spool is what's pulling up, because you want to make a nice smooth line with minimal friction. Make sure you don't put it on backwards to where it's having to do a really awkward U-turn. So simply slide it on the spool holder and make sure that the end of your filament has a nice clean edge. That way it will feed smoothly into the extruder. Slide the filament through the tube and all the way out the other end. Then load it into the opening at the top of your extruder and it will start being pulled by the 3D printer. When you feel it being pulled, you can push the guide tube down, close the lid, and watch for your new color to come out the extruder. Whatever color you had previously loaded will come out first before the new color will show up. Once it's finished loading, you can simply click Done on the bottom of the screen, and you have changed or loaded filament into your 3D printer.